So here's a laptop and two flash drives. This has Hyrens boot disk on it, so it's a bootable flash drive that has a usable Windows on it. And this has a virtual hard drive which has a Windows 10 installation on it. Okay, so let's insert the first one, and I will start the computer from that flash drive and insert the other one also in the USB port. I will copy the virtual hard drive from that USB flash drive. So start the laptop. I will press F12 on the keyboard to boot from the flash drive. Preparing one-time boot menu is mentioned in the corner, and I should select it to boot from here. So it is a legacy USB storage device, and press enter. So now the laptop is starting from this flash drive. The boot disk loaded, and this is Hyrens boot CD PE Windows 10. So this Windows 10 is running from that flash drive. Now let's open a File Explorer window, and on this flash drive, which is this one, I have this program, VHD2DiskExe. Start that one, it looks like this. And on the other flash drive, that one, I have the virtual hard drive. And I will write this virtual hard drive onto the laptop's hard drive using this program. So, VHD file, select it from there. It's on that flash drive and that file. Open VHD. Now the VHD file has two partitions on it, a small boot partition, that one, and a larger partition on which Windows is. Target drive, now let's take a look. If we go back to File Explorer and right click this PC and go to manage, then at disk management we can see that there are three disks. The first one is the hard drive of the laptop. It has 1, 2 and 3 partitions. That is the USB flash drive where my virtual hard drive is copied, and that's the Hyrens boot disk, the other USB flash drive. So I need disk 0, I need to write the virtual hard drive here. Target drive, it has to be physical drive 0. So select that one and press this VHD to disk button. I'm sure you want to proceed. Now this will destroy all data on the laptop's hard drive. So if you have something important on it, then go to your hard drive, I think is this one in this case, and move everything to a USB stick or external hard drive or something like that. But I don't care about anything right now, so I will go forward, so press OK. It says can't write on physical drive, it's probably mounted. Okay, so let's do another thing. Open the start menu, type in CMD for the command prompt, CMD, right click on it and run it as administrator. Now let's type in disk part and press enter. Okay, now list disk. Okay, and we have to select disk 0. Select disk and 0. That's 0. Okay, select this 0. And now typing clean and press enter. Now this deleted all of the partitions from the hard drive. So if we check with file manager, only the flash drives are visible. And in computer manager, the hard drive of the laptop is totally unallocated, so those three partitions disappeared. And now VHD to disk, try it once again. Are you sure? Okay. And now it's dumping, it's writing the content of this USB flash drive onto the hard drive of this laptop. So let's wait until this finishes, it requires a few minutes. Okay, it says VHD dumped on drive successfully. Now let's remove the USB flash drives and restart the laptop. And now it should start from the hard drive of the laptop. So the VHD file from this flash drive was copied from here onto the laptop. Now it has to reconfigure itself because this Windows was set up for a desktop PC. But not much is happening. It's already starting. Just one error, the desktop folder was on a different drive on that PC. So let's modify the desktop. It's complaining about the desktop folder. Right click on the desktop, go to properties, location, and not on the e drive. We don't even have e drive, so click on restore and ok, and ignore all. Yeah, create it. Yeah, move all files. Okay, then the next step is to arrange the partitions. So go here to manage, here at disk management. We have the virtual hard drive, it has a Windows on it. We have a system partition which is only half a gigabyte, and we have a big unallocated space. So let's extend this one and let's make, I want, let's say a 50 gigabyte partition. So I have to type in there 96,000. So from 96 to that one we have around 50 gigabytes. Okay, so let's create a new simple volume. Next. Let's call it kit. Next and finish. And it's formatting it and it's ready. So a virtual hard drive from a desktop PC was copied onto a laptop, and Windows is fully functional. It was reconfigured.